Three miners who were earlier today rescued alive at the Abimbo gold mine in Bondo, Siaya County, now say hope of reuniting with their families kept them going for the 6 days that they were trapped inside the mine. The trio, who narrated their near-death experience to Citizen TV from their hospital bed, say they do not intend to return to their line of work again. Meanwhile, rescuers are still combing the mines in a bid to rescue one miner who remains trapped.
At Bondo County Hospital, Jack Onyango, Philip Ogutu, and Bernard Ochieng continue to recover. The three lucky miners were rescued early Wednesday at 2:30 a.m. Their gazes reflect an air of disbelief. For the last 6 days, they were trapped in the collapsed Abimbo gold mine and had to drink muddy water and breathe pumped oxygen to survive.
Hapa tungeweza tapata space, tunafinyana huko, mamazina. Nilisikia bradhangu alikuwa karibu na mimi, alikuwa hapo inje. Sasa nikasema, kumbe kama bradhangu hako hapa inje, anaweza sikia. Heri tu, ni ngangane kama mwanaume. Tukisaidiwa, tusaidiwe.
Nilikuwa na ugonjwa, nimejaribu kunimaliza huko chini, lakini Mungu amenijalia mpaka nikatoka kama niko hai.
However, with each passing day, their hopes dimmed. Jack Onyango confessing that he at some point contemplated suicide rather than wait for what he envisioned would be a slow death inside the mine.
It was on Sunday, nilikuwa nimelose hope totally, ati nimekufa. Sasa nilikuwa tunaomba tu kimoyo moyo.
The trio now say they will look for alternative jobs as working in the mines is a deadly affair.
Ningeomba serikali watu ruhusu tupate kazi nyingine ili tusirudi kwa hii kazi ya kuchimba mali.
Mimi ndio niliingia kwa hiyo kazi juzi.
The hospital says the survivors are in stable condition and will soon rejoin their loved ones.
So far, the patients are in stable condition and we are still going on with the treatments.
Even as they receive treatment, they are concerned about their colleague who is still trapped, with rescuers intensifying the search.